Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is Rusty 78609 from my home base in Capitan, New Mexico, my second home base. I have another home base in Central Texas. But anyway, the reason my RV's not here, it's been a little warm, so I moved over to the BLM, not too far, 4 miles from here, and where I've got water and electric. But anyway, what I wanted to show you is, this thing just blew off on the ground, is that right there. That is a Raid Fly Stick, F-L-Y Fly. And I just put it out here about an hour and a half ago, and then I ran some errands and came back just to check it. And I had it hanging. You can let it hang down, or you can just let it sit flat on a table or whatever. But you can see all those flies it's already caught just in a few minutes. So yeah, it's working. Da, 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 da. And the good thing about it, you don't have to be there and it catches flies. But they're about $3 a piece. It's called a Raid, R-A-I-D, Fly Stick. And so check it out. I'll leave a link in the description of the video. And having said that, that's really all I wanted to tell you is it's, yeah, it's, that stuff is really sticky right there, so don't touch it with your finger because it's really, really, really sticky, and there's a reason for that because they want to catch the flies. But anyway, guys, thumbs up, carpe diem, adios, bye-bye, buy anything you want anytime. But if you think about it, use the link to Amazon products in the description of all of my videos. Why? Because I get a small commission. Doesn't cost you a penny. What else? Drink plenty of water, stretch, walk, keep your health however you can. You'll feel better, and you may want to go camping. Road coming soon here. But anyway, thumbs up, guys. Adios. Bye-bye.